Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a unboxing of the Lord of the Rings Mystery Minis. I was able to get 10, right?
Yeah, 10 of them.
Yeah, 10 of them, so I'm too short from having a full box. I already have a Sam and Gollum.
Yes.
But, yeah, can't wait to get these opened. I can't wait to get the Wave 2 in March, I want to say. But, yeah, we did have a hunt video today, but
not enough footage.
Yeah, there ain't not enough footage, so I just scrapped all that we did. So, yeah, let's get these opened up. Alright, so let's unbox the first one right here. Now, it's not a heavy one, but here's the ones that you can get. I'm really hoping for the exclusives right here. So, might be a hobbit, I want to say. Yeah, it's a hobbit. We have Frodo.
Sweet. So now you got
Frodo, Sam, and Gollum. Yeah.
Oh, he don't want to stand, does he?
No, he don't. I'll have to fix him.
Yeah, he will.
But yeah. There is Frodo. So here we go with the second box. This one's a little heavy, so I want to say it's going to be Gandalf. No, it's Gimli.
Ooh, I like that one.
Henry dwarfs go swimming with little hairy women.
You have to quote it.
Ah, that's cool.
Well, so far so good.
Yeah, this is another heavy one right here. So I want to say this is probably going to be Gandalf or Saruman. Now, I know that Sauron is supposed to be on this, but he's not on the back of the box. So I want to say he might be an exclusive maybe to GameStop or Toys R Us, which they don't have those yet. Alright, so let's see who we have here. We have Saruman.
Ooh, I like that one too.
Has the eye.
Oh, he does.
Yeah. The scene stone. That is awesome. Alright, box number 4. No doubles yet, but I'm sure they'll be coming. This is another heavy one. I want to say it's probably going to be Gandalf. And we got Gandalf. Fly, you fools.
These are good ones.
Mm-hmm. This is a light one, so maybe I'm going to be getting a hobbit. These sort of things are a pain to get open. Alright. No idea. We have another Frodo.
One guy wanted to trade you.
Yep, so this one's already spoken for.
To Dan?
Yep, Dan, you will be getting the Frodo. Alright. I lost count. Follow-up box 7. We got another Frodo.
So that one's up for trade.
Yeah. Hopefully I don't get another Frodo. I don't want another Frodo.
Do they have no Hobbit ones?
That would be awesome if they come out with Hobbit.
Okay, they have the Hobbit ones. They need to have Smaug.
They would have that one. I would want all the dwarfs. Tariel. Bard, Durandal. Heck, I want them all. Alright, so next we have Sam, which is another double. Alright, give me someone that's not a hobbit. This is kind of heavy. So we got another Gandalf. Yep. One more after this one. Oh man. Crap. These boxes suck. I don't know who this could be. And we got Legolas.
Yay!
That is cool.
Orlando Blooming Onion.
Alright, last one. Please have let it be an exclusive.
Okay, oh. Hit the camera. You haven't got any exclusives yet, have you?
No. I watched this one unboxing that the guy opened four and all four were exclusives. Alright, this is a heavy one, so it's probably going to be one that I already have. Oh my god. Holy crap.
Oh crap, yes.
Yes, I seen this on eBay going for $200. This is the main exclusive that I wanted right here. And of course, it's the last one. Yes. It's definitely worth all this. I don't know if they were having a sale, but I was able to get
two of them for free.
But I know with FYE, Sky Gal was able to get all these. FYE had them buy one get one free, so she got all this for like $30. Not a bad deal. These were probably what, around $60 that I spent.
$50 at the second one.
Well, that was three of your ones, too.
Oh, yeah, that was three of mine.
Maybe $50 or $60.
Somewhere around there.
But, yeah, thanks for watching this unboxing video. I am extremely happy with what I got. All right, please subscribe to our channel. All my friends are heathens, take it slow.